Hello everybody, welcome back to my State of Decay Year 1 Survival Edition Breakdown All Heroes series. Level 84. What do we have? We've got something for the RV. Infestation there. Alright. I will say one thing I do love about Spencer's Mills, there's never a shortage of things to do. I don't need to do that. So we'll get what the RV needs. And we'll go on an infestation run. That way we keep them under hand since I'm finding them all over the place. I don't know if it's still like in the old version. When they're far away, they don't affect you. I don't know if that's still the same. I think it is because you get a warning that you're surrounded by infestations when before people start going missing. So, I'm assuming it's still that way.
Nah.
All right, super glue. Ooh, and some meds.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Acetaminophen.
We'll be waiting.
Acetaminophen. I could call for scavengers on this, couldn't I? Why not?
I found some supplies.
It's in a safe zone, so.
I'll see who's free and send them your way.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Alright, let's bring this to the church. I should say back home. I should probably make sure I got more meds on me and more petrols if I'm gonna go do some infestations. Let's see.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
I hope you
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What's he got?
Oh, you know.
That's
stuff.
Why we ain't gotta mess with them anymore. Ooh. Go all the way over here? What the hell? All right, here.
Scratch that off the wish list.
All right. All right, I need... Oh, this is extra, so I can drop that off. All right. Let's grab a bunch of those. And, top that off. I'm good with bullets. All right, where's the first one at? I don't care about that. Whoever it is can just stay there and party.
I guess it was too much to hope that we'd find a working RV. There's something wrong with the engine. Maybe we can fix it if we hammer on it for a while?
You would think that there would be a consequence for ignoring missions like that. Like maybe they will die. I've never lost anybody because I've ignored those missions. They've come back not happy, but so I don't care. Since they put the lethal jugs in there, I dodge them like the plague. Where you come from that direction for? No, it's over here. Whoa. Kitty Wampus move.
Harry secure.
Now we can search that and then you shit there. Alright, we'll go here and hopes that enclave spawns another mission. That enclave spawns another mission, and we'll go do the infestations over there at the same time I'm go do it, so.
take a quick look around.
Oh, damn. Learn how to drive, dummy. Aha, three ferals again. At least I think there were three. I thought there was two over at that one spot. Don't really care. I'm not getting out. I'm never getting out of my vehicle again. Oh, might as well grab this. I'm here.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh. Is that a feral? Where the hell did he come from? Another feral? Alright, I know there's fuel I can grab from here. Make sure we got nothing following us. Oh, where'd you go? Oh, shit. You guys are smart zombies. House catches on fire. You both. Oh, damn it. Might as well go ahead and just get rid of that.
Last clip. Better make it count.
I hate when I do that. Oh, I could use it on his brain. Have I ever searched this place yet? I don't think I have. I wanted that. I wanted that awesome splat. I don't care about that right now. I'm not fighting a feral indoors. Nope.
Looks pretty clear to me.
Oh, that feral was the special of this mission?
Our scouts can't go anywhere.
Or was it the armored Zed? God damn it. Every time I see a 45, I hope it's
nice.
The one that I've been looking for.
I guess it was too much to hope that we'd find a working RV. There's something wrong with the engine.
I don't.
Maybe we can fix it if we hammer on it for a while.
I don't use the 45 that much. Except for if I'm like having a pack like a nimble down with a bunch of chemical incendiaries and explosives, I can put that weapon on them because it's much lighter and it won't be encumbered. That's what I like them for. But all right, let's. That off, drop that off. I don't think I guess I should probably break it open. Hey, hi, sweetheart. I feel
very secure. No Zeds here.
You know, all these people were probably good people at one time, and now they're flesh eating dead people. Get that. How much do I have for... Ooh, I only got two, so I'm gonna grab them both. Fuels. If there's two. I'm speculating, of course. It usually does have two. And then there's today.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
I guess it's better than nothing. I don't care about that. Well, Marcus, are you going to be happy now that I'm using you? Jeez, I used the shit out of him early. Alright. Yeah, I think so. I think so, huh? Alright, we're going to go to Marshall. We're going to clear out those infestations. Drive by that house. See if our enclave has any missions to do. Sometimes if you go visit them, they'll actually ping a mission. Plus, I'm curious to see how much trust I have with them. Of course, I could find that out right now, can't I? Ooh, not bad. Not bad at all, actually. Oh! Why did I do that? Because you're stupid. Oh, yeah, that's right. I ain't getting out. Damage is already done. Sherry smells like shit. Or he. Smells like shit. However, I'm not risking getting out, getting blindsided by a feral. Trying to think what to make Marcus. I made him focus aim in my Road to 99 crew, but he has a better purpose in that. Damn it, will you quit doing that? Come on out here. I'm all ready to play. I gotta tell you, I do like focus aim now. Just gotta remember to use it. I'm kind of thinking I should make him focus aim, so I won't try to have to keep each Marcus apart. And you know what? That's exactly what I'm gonna do. That way, Marcus equals focus aim in either one of my playthroughs. And there's not a darn thing wrong with focus aim. See?
That should do it.
Oh, that should do it. Alright, that's that one. I think that's the Alamo, isn't it? That's right, I did do some searching for some building supplies on this end of town. Specials located.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. Do what you can.
Yes! I was hoping to get multi-kill. Is there... Yes, there possibly could be fuel in here.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Appreciate it. He did not grab my door. He's a nice set. I see you. Now be very careful doing that, as I'm going to tell you right now. There's a point in which you suddenly get pulled out of focus aim, and he gets you. So don't let him get too close. I like doing that though. I told you they spawn a mission. Or they could spawn a mission.
No sign of them here either.
Come on then.
Kinda wish I'd have held off on the infestations in this area because that might have been good friendship points. Oh well.
Trouble on the right flank.
Okay, get off. Thank you. Thanks. Seek you. Alright, let me go back in here and take one of their meds. Come on, Marcus. Don't be a wussy. I'm gonna try something. Gonna see if I do some multi-kills here. Not multi-kills, but headshot streaks if it helps gain them.
Zed's up ahead.
Nice. Gotta be careful. Don't wanna. Come on back here, duder. I don't even know if I even got any head streaks, quite frankly. I got a multi-kill there. Thanks.
Finish it
off! Go get him. Nice job, Zika. If I get their trust, we will definitely grab them right now. I will love to find out Zika's a good survivor, because I like her character model. She looks like one tough woman.
Keep an eye on our six.
What is it we're looking
Anybody
for,
home?
Anyway?
Time to move on.
Oh, missing survivor. Oh, sweet.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
That's exactly what I'm talking about when it comes to Marcus.
Fucking help me!
I gotta first take a snack.
Break his fucking skull!
That's what I'm talking about. Marcus just gets grabbed way too much, and he always seems to take serious, serious damage. I don't know why that is. I mean, look at that. He's already half dead.
Finish it off!
Damn, you come out without a scratch?
Dude, that's always good to see mission progress. Mission progress equals friendship points. Don't
anybody
know how
in
much.
Here?
Nothing there. Oh, man, this game is loving me. Oh, speaking of. Everybody's got to keep reminding me to make these damn meds. Hell, I could. It's been a long time since I made those meds because I made suppressors at the same time and they're finished too. Well, I could give it to the Enclave.
Consider this one searched.
I will. Can't jump out there. At least I don't think. Nope. Just curious. Hey, get out of my way. Thank you. Even destroying that won't do anything, so just drop it here. Come here, Zeke. I want to show you what you can do with your gun. That. And I'll tell you, Zeke is keeping her gun, too. I'm going to try to keep her all original. I'm going to try to keep her with the weapon they give her and the gun they give her.
Heads up. Zombies on our left.
Bite me. I don't mean that literally either. Nice job. I like her.
Anybody home?
I see you there, you chicken shit.
Thanks.
Let's get moving.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
I just don't like the Wilkersons, guys. I'm gonna tell you why. If anybody out there knows what happened in the vanilla campaign, there is a mission where you have to take you've got to take three people up to Jurassic Junction, and after you leave to meet the Wilkersons, if I remember correctly, and after you leave, all three of them get killed. Did the Wilkersons do it? Where am I going? The wrong direction. Oh, that's right. That's one of the reasons why I don't like the Wilkersons. Plus, Mickey's sniper is a big joke. He misses half the time. And I think that,
Heads up. We got zombies coming.
I think he draws attention with that unsuppressed sniper rifle as well. I think. I don't know what for a fact. Ooh, I don't have a whole lot of bullets left. All right, let's just get out of here.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
I mean, it's cool to do, don't get me wrong, but he misses all the time. At least every time I've ever used him, he has. That's why I don't grab him. Oh,
Here we are.
Thanks. We've got it from here.
Ooh, look at that go flying. Ooh, landed on my SUV.
I can't thank you enough.
All right, well, it looks like we'll be coming back. All right, we'll head home, call it a video, and then I think we're going to come back here and do some more searching. And we're not letting go of Marcus, guys.
I guess it was too much to hope that we'd find a working RV. There's something wrong with the engine. Maybe we can fix it if we hammer on it
for
a while?
Oh, not enough fuel. I got fuel on me, right? I'm pretty sure I do. My goal this recording session is to get Zika, then one more video, maybe. One more recording session, maybe. And then we can leave. But the fact of the matter is, I can leave any time now. Because I'm going to have this done as soon as I drop this fuel off. We're going to have the RV done. So if we can just get Zika, then we can move on.
Almost there. I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Found this while I was
out. Oh, I accidentally grabbed the damaged vehicle, didn't I? Duh. Oh, I didn't drop off. I'll drop it off next time. All right, everybody. Yeah, I know you're still waiting. That's going to be it for this video. I want to thank everybody for watching. I will see you in the next episode.